I'm here with Dr. Jeff Dusek, who is the Director of Research at the Center of Health Innovation. Today, he's going to talk to us about stress and how it impacts our daily lives. What is stress and why is it so bad?
Stress is a natural thing that we all encounter. Stress is just the body's response to an external stimulus. In the old days, like in the caveman days, the stress would be this big saber-toothed tiger. You have to race your body away so you wouldn't get eaten. We have a lab where we can actually see the changes to the physical body on stress. Do you want to take a peek at the lab?
Yeah, that sounds great.
Okay, let's go. So Annalise, welcome to the lab. Thank you for coming. What we're going to do is we're going to hook you up to some machines to show you what happens when you're under stress. But also importantly, what happens when you reduce stress. What I'm gonna have you do is the typical stress test we do in our experiments. I got my little handy dandy clock going here. Loud movements. I'm gonna time you. I'm gonna ask you to do some little mental arithmetic. I'm gonna give you a 4-digit number and have you subtract it as quickly as you can.
Okay.
For every mistake, I'm gonna take away a point. And we're gonna check the points at the end. 1142 minus 12, begin.
1130.
1132 minus 30. Come on, faster.
I'm sorry, could you say it again?
1118 minus 12.
1106.
Okay, faster though, 1106 minus 12.
994.
Incorrect, 1142 minus 12, please.
1130.
1130, correct, minus 12 again.
1118.
1118, okay, minus 12 again.
1106.
1106, good. Perfect. How do you feel?
Like I messed up a lot.
You did fine. I just didn't keeping track. The idea was to get you stressed, to make you feel like you're being judged. The emotional part of stress leads to physical changes. As you can see in the screen, your heart rate shot up. Your respiration rate changed. So, put all that mental arithmetic away. Let's set that aside. No more timer. Now let's just give you a sit back. Close your eyes. Lay back and get comfortable. So now you think back to the safest place you've been in your life. Let's try to do some belly breathing, okay? Big breath in. And then release it. Natural breathing. Your respiration beats slowly. This is the kind of thing your body needs to do after a stressor or before a stressor to prepare for it. So you can't change stress. You absolutely can't change it. Life is going to be stressful. But how you respond to it is important.